all the hands of all I wanted to meet. I've kissed all the women that once were the girls and dreamed about falling asleep. I've looked up the bullies from grade to high school and gave them a piece of my mind. I've even looked up some old teachers I've had and apologized for being unkind. I've talked to my mama and told her I knew I hadn't done all that I should. She just smiled and kissed me and said, after all, you know prayers answered late are still good. And Daddy, there's things I'd love to tell you, but you died 25 years ago. And just now I'm learning a few of the things I thought for years you didn't know. And there's nothing I've done that I wish I'd done less, but there's a few I wish I'd done more. And the thing I find hardest to believe is I'm here, 'cause I've never lived this long before. Say 10 years ago, and I find myself looking at young girls and thinking that's somebody's daughter, you know. And what does it mean when they call me mister and say things I don't comprehend? And to tell you the truth, more their mamas look better than them. But there's one call I haven't brought myself to make, one memory I can't erase. I've still got the pictures that I can talk to, but I'm not a to go face to face. But maybe she's happy, and Lord, I hope so. And maybe her kids have kids of their own. But to me, she'll always be a dancing spring and a memory I can't leave alone. And there's nothing I've done that I wish I'd. I'm here 'cause I've never lived this long before. So now that my life is laid out in order, I guess I'm ready to go. I'll find me a shade tree and build me a cabin and watch the daffodils grow. But wait just a minute, if you'll excuse me, I just saw someone I used to know. I'll come back tomorrow and finish this course.